All right, I guess I'll give it a couple minutes for everybody to show up on chat. See if anybody shows up. Yo, the one person watching now, I think that's me. Yo, the two people watching. I think one of them still me. Yeah. Finally. 5 years in the making. Mr. Smith, what is good? What is good? Okay, Mr. Smith, that was awesome. I guess he just wanted to stick around for a sec. Yo, the one person watching this. I'm gonna give it a couple minutes just to see who else is gonna be showing up. And then we're gonna dive right in for you. I've been waiting for this game since like 2015. It feels good. Feels good. Square Enix kept us waiting. And I'm ready to see the tournament. Actually, an hour early before I should be, I believe. Because I was supposed to drop till midnight. But, irrelevant. There was something on Twitter that they were talking about. Yeah, okay, I'm done waiting. Let's go. Account controls. Go to vault. All right, well, I'm gonna raise that bitch. People who have been in love with this franchise since like the 90s. And trust me, they still love this game. That's a good. The cell shading is nice. That kid's hype. when everybody got cancer. I mean, these Chernobyl jokes, they don't write themselves. I think that's how you pronounce her name? Anna? Something like that? I'm looking up just to be sure. Aerith. Whatever, they're gonna say it in the game. So I don't know exactly how to pronounce it. I'm surprised, Square Enix usually like blocks out cutscenes like this. They did it with Kingdom Hearts anyway. You know, they blocked out the intro. So I'm surprised y'all can see any of this. Alright. I'm glad, but surprised. She's fine though. That's my waifu. Frodo bears a ring. These damn flat earthers always coming into my chat. Flatter berries in the infield.
Get down here, Merc.
Coming with us, nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Ooh, not bad.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see him.
I think you can take me, man. You can take me.
Have fun.
Yeah, Jesse, I'm gonna have some fun. I don't think the crap out of these guys. The ATB gauge fuel this time has by a time square. Once bar is full, your character performs special attack. Oh, Brawling.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. It's over. That's that.
Well,
was never in doubt.
I wasn't either, Cloud. Oh.
the weapon!
These guys think they
you
know
got this.
Up.
Yeah, what
I know
he
I
said.
Got this. Yeah, Wedge. Go jog. I'm just kidding. You're fine, this way.
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded. Nope. No holding back. Try harder. Alright. That'll do.
That is so brutal.
Not bad.
Yeah, I mean, right. Oh boy. Okay, so for my audience today, I got a little special song. Go by the codename Silly.
He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Disappointing.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look
yeah,
at, too.
Yeah, my boy, codename Silly, man.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first. I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on, nobody'd do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Yes.
Let's go. This way. Not so fast. We've got company. Try to keep up. It's over.
Again, this one goes out to my boy Silly, cause he's silly.
Eyes me, while time ain't cheap, man, fuck up the teeth. I'm trying to reach my peak.
Ooh.
All these blues came out the mud, this red bitch bounce for me.
What?
At the crib, I got a can in the car, lemon squeeze. Man, my bitch ass fat, I can't help but squeeze. All these bags that I had lived in were helping me. Tempted to tell a seat. Last time I was with a teller was at the bank, you see. Man, I'm from NYC. I was at NYU, fucking white, PYTs. Looks like idiot me, or idiot I mean. Tell that bitch suck a dick.
Pick up the pay.
Uh-huh. Yeah, call.
I'll secure our escape route, okay? You go on and catch up with the others. Keep them safe, please.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors.
Sorry to pause this.
So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you?
Might be.
Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Is that so?
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Says we're going to manage. Not believe
him. Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
Oh. Can I open the
In
door?
In three, two... Damn, I'm good.
Okay, I'm on.
Who's there? Door! Wait!
It doesn't even matter.
It's over!
That's my line.
God, Cloud's so cool.
Okay. He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
Enough!
And punch load.
You've got this. Here we go.
That's right, that is there. They all get murdered.
We're back.
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
God, it's so seamless.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but... What can you do?
And
we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Keep pressing the wrong button.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button?
Yeah, I kinda do.
Cloud! Are you ignoring me?
Tifa and I...
Nice threads, bro. I wonder if PewDiePie would watch my stream.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care. You do realize what Mako is, don't you?
No, tell me, dog.
Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me!
Barrett is lit. and...
You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
We all hear
it. You really hear that?
I hear it.
Damn straight I do!
Cloud, no, you...
Get help.
Say that again!
Yeah, Cloud, say that again. The man with a chain gun on his hand, arm.
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Exactly how they got it.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc?
Flat Earth Bear.
One false
your
move.
Friends on here, I want to talk to some more people who
and
believe.
And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Drama. God, making this Twitter was completely pointless.